Hinkleman's ran 4:44 this season. And
ooh, if you're not in the top three, that's dangerous here. This fight with UIC and Youngstown, that could be crucial.
Hinkleman and Josie Arnold, the two crosstown rivals, and it looks like Arnold's going to sneak that one out. Hinkleman.
Leader could be disqualified for that. Okay, here she's making a move again.
Now we go. We saw Connor Getz. He led 500 meters of the 10,000. We'll see even less of a lead from Morgan Cole as she's going to try and dart away with this one.
So you can see Morgan Cole runs like a 1,500-meter runner, whereas Michaela Fox is a true distance runner. That doesn't mean she can't catch.